My name is Dominie Nelson, and I'm a rising senior at East Carolina University. During the summer of 2019, I participated in Bell's Summer Internship 10-week program, located in Covington, Georgia, home of Mystic Falls and the famous Mystic Grill restaurant. Of course, Vampire Diaries filmed in this town. Ironically, my dad lives in Covington, so I was able to stay with him during my internship. I treated him to a Braves game. Go Braves! I was placed with two other interns at Bell's Outlet Store 580. We spent every day together and accomplished many tasks, from markdowns to visual displays and our assigned project. We worked as a team, eventually became family. When I arrived, Bell's became a dump store and under new management. Each intern was assigned a department to recover. I received weekly feedback and bi-weekly training. I analyzed store reports and communicated with the store manager on ways to improve the results. Georgia interns, my group, was assigned to revamp the manager and training program and present to the president and board of the company. I worked hard, and this internship was a great learning experience, but I also had a lot of fun. Over the summer, I turned 21. Yay! My family came to celebrate, and my internship friends tagged along. I will always remember the memories I created with the interns. Walking to American Deli for lunch, mocking each other, perfect! The laughter, and the scary car rides. I am grateful for this experience and the everlasting bonds. Thank you to Bell's, my mentor John Marie, Everett, my second mentor, and the associates.